which is the best to buy, a sedan or an SUV? What's better suited for India? Hi, I'm Manish from Car Key Deal, and we help people make right decision while buying their dream cars. The biggest dilemma people face these days is whether they should opt for an SUV or a sedan. The SUV segment is showing a healthy growth rate, even though they are taxed more in India. With the birth of compact SUVs, one can get an SUV equivalent to the price of a sedan. So dosto, let's discuss some advantages of a SUV over a sedan and vice versa. Firstly, SUVs are taller and have high ground clearance, which has two sides of a coin. Cause of increased ground clearance means a higher center of gravity, which affects high speed stability, wherein in sedans, due to lower center of gravity, they are more stable. However, considering our road conditions, high ground clearance is a boon, as one can easily crawl over speed breakers. Also, ride quality becomes better in SUVs due to higher profile rubber, which means you can go over bad roads quickly. Secondly, in SUVs you sit higher and have better view of the road. It's also easier to get in and out of a SUV, as one can almost walk into an SUV. Thirdly, if we discuss about driving experience, then the sedans simply excel, cause lighter weight and less height equates to better handling and performance. So one gets smoother driving pleasure, wherein in SUVs you get better power, which can conquer any terrain. Then, being heavier, SUVs do give lesser fuel mileage as compared to sedans. Also, due to better aerodynamics, sedans gives better mileage. Also, SUVs are more expensive as compared to sedans. Finally, if we talk about safety, the debate is wide open, as sedan has superior handling and braking capabilities to avoid accident in first place. Also, SUVs are prone to rollover. But on the other hand, one cannot argue with sheer size and metal of SUV, which make occupants more safer. So friends, my take is SUVs are worthy alternative if you can afford to stretch your budget a bit, as SUVs are more practical with better ride quality, high ground clearance, more space and better image over a sedan. Hope the information will help you choose the right car for you. Do share your suggestions in the comment box below, and don't forget to like and share the video. This is Manish signing off for now. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.